There are many symptoms of heat exhaustion to heat stroke that we should be concerned of. Some of those include when somebody may start acting abnormal for them, maybe increasingly lethargic or less responsive. When their skin is hot to the touch and no longer sweaty, when we stop sweating is a sign of heat stroke, which is definitely a 911 trip to the hospital. If you don't have an ability to get someone who is just very hot and sweaty and just needs to get out of the heat inside, another reason to come to the hospital to get evaluated and to cool off emergently.